Hi everybody, I just want to share a message of hope and inspiration today. I am in Las Vegas, McCarran International Airport. I'm flying to Dallas and my flight, I woke up and I got a text saying my flight was canceled. But the good news is they rebooked me on an afternoon flight. So no problem, I'm still going to get to Dallas tonight. But then I watched a video by my good friend and fellow colleague, Chad Hymas. Chad Hymas is an amazing speaker. He speaks around the world, he's constantly booked. And he's got such a message of hope and inspiration. And the difference between Chad and myself, one of the differences, is that he's a quadriplegic and he still travels the world. So recently, he had an event where he had to get from one event to another, different parts of the country, and his flight was canceled and they did not rebook him. So he had to have someone drive him all night to get to his next event. And no matter what, his attitude was one of gratitude and positive intention and kindness. And it just gave me a reminder that kindness to other people goes so much further. Because if you are traveling like me, you see people in airports and they're yelling and swearing at these poor gate agents who have nothing to do with the flight cancellation or the flight delay and can do nothing about the situation. So I feel bad for service people in general where their customers are taking their aggression and frustration out on them. So my message today is just to have a, you know, take a deep breath and chill out and recognize that things are going to work out. You may be disappointed, but try not to be discouraged. Dr. Nito Cobain taught me that it's okay to be disappointed, it's not okay to be discouraged. Because when you're disappointed, you recognize, okay, that's not the way I had planned it. Something came up and so now I've got to take another flight. But being discouraged means you sit back and you don't do anything about it. Discouragement to me means a lack of faith or hope that things are going to get better. So today I am choosing to adopt the when one door closes, one, two, or three doors open. So I'm going to just relax, wait for my delayed flight, and have an attitude of gratitude today. So for those of you who work in the service industry, my heart goes out to you. Please recognize that it's not you personally when people are yelling at you. Recognize that it could be just their pent up frustration and anxiety and they just need to take it out on someone. So I think all of us, just no matter what we're going through, if you're disappointed today, just take a deep breath, chill out, relax, and show some kindness and compassion. That to me is having a front row attitude. So let's all sit in the front row today and make it a great day. Thanks so much, everybody, and we'll see you next time.